Boa tarde. After meetings with the delegation from Fretilin, we started the proposal from Fretilin, and we got an agreement on the Troika. Troika that will lead the government. I have to say that it is a response for a special situation. You all know why we call this a special situation until the next elections. And the Troika is composed by Prime Minister Dr. José Ramos Horta, first Vice Prime Minister, Engineer Stanislaw da Silva, and second Vice Prime Minister will be Dr. Rui Araújo. I must say again, in the program of the government, there will be activities to respond to the crisis, to respond to the situation of the people, to respond to the process of healing between amongst Istimuri society. Thank you.
Okay.